some printer models requiring HP cartridges number 21, 56, or 57 combinations might display this error after the color cartridge has been replaced. To resolve this issue, start by removing the black cartridge, then the color cartridge. Next, reinstall the black cartridge, then the color cartridge. The error message should go away after the printer reinitializes.